So today I'm going to be helping my grandpa get our 7720 combine out and get the head on and just kind of do a couple things to get it ready. And we're going to work on it to get it ready for wheat season. So that'll be coming up in less than a month here. So we're just going to get that out and we're going to have it started for the first time since last fall. So it'll be interesting to see if it starts.
Yeah.
FIFA.